Hello, my name is Mia. I was in my college days when COVID-19 broke out. I didn't know what to do back then. It was just all in distress. I was fired by almost all of my part-time jobs. I was basically broke. Then I thought about something to do. Something that could fix everything, the whole situation. It was hard, but it was worth a try. It was hard. It was really hard, but it worked.